I knew right away. And at that point, I knew it was him, but I still hadn't put it together that he was actually dead. I was still waiting for them to tell me a hospital.
Right.
Or...
At that moment, I didn't want to believe that Tyler did it. Nobody did.